Love is a lesson to learn in our time. To please.